morning, all of you. My name is Anvi from class 4th Pathway. Today's my topic is kind of adjective. Adjective are describing words. They describe the noun or pronoun. First, adjective of quality. They describe the quality of the person, animal or thing referred to. Example, Delhi is a large city. Large is the adjective of quality. And second example, the dog is a faithful animal. Faithful is the adjective of quality. Second, adjective of quantity. Adjective of quantity tells us how much of a thing is meant. Example, I ate some ice cream. Some is the adjective of quantity. Second example, she did not eat any rice. Any is the adjective of quantity. Third, adjective of the number. An adjective of the number tell us how many of a thing is meant. Example, I show many dogs at the gate. Many is the adjective of number. They see few movies. Few is the adjective of number. Fourth, demonstrative adjective. A demonstrative adjective point out some person or a thing. Example, that cricket is my cousin. That is the demonstrative adjective. These flowers are very beautiful. These is the demonstrative adjective. Fifth, interrogative adjective. An interrogative adjective ask the question used before a noun. Example, whose book is this? Whose is the interrogative adjective? What time is it? What is the interrogative adjective? Sixth, possessive adjective. A possessive adjective answers the question whose. Where is your bicycle?